When Fenyx entered the courthouse, he found 12 chairs, one for each of the 12 Athenians.
The priest of Apollo?
Oh, hey! You?
What are you doing here?
Oh, you know, prophecies, prophesies.
Yeah, I've learned so much since I heard your prophecy. I have so many questions.
Oh, man, everyone has a question. I had to give that tiny god lady a whole big thing before she'd leave me alone. Champion this, champion that.
Athena? You mean the path of the heroes? It was a prophecy?
Well, not a real one. Not like that freaky thing that happened with you before. But she demanded a plan, you know? So I made one up.
You made one up? If the path of the heroes is made up, then how am I supposed to summon the Staff of Time?
Oh. Is that what you're trying to do?
There is no Staff of Time, is there? I was the champion. This was supposed to be my fate.
Maybe. But, like, sometimes there's a reason for the things that happen, and we don't even know, you know? Maybe it's a fake prophecy, but your actual destiny. Who can say?
An oracle?
Yeah, good luck finding one of those.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go.
See you again, buddy.
Will you?
I never know, honestly.
You thought I thought the Staff of Time was real. Got you,
Many gifts. The Temple of Athena is where mortals came to return the favor.
Finally, you say something that makes sense. Mortals aren't good for much, but I do like the presents.
Athena! Oh, God! Did they eat her?
They better not have.
Sacrifices?
Athena, you're okay! Why do you have a knife?
To make you the champion! Didn't you learn anything in the hero puzzles? All the heroes failed. But then they became better and stronger. We're going to go straight to that part.
Ha! You mean the part where they became race?
The prophecy says that my champion must become like the heroes of old and new to summon the Staff of Time. And the heroes of old are all race!
Athena, wait! That oracle is a fraud! You've been duped with a false prophecy!
It's a real prophecy! She said with the staff we can... We'll be big and strong! And use the staff to beat Typhon and reverse time!
How, Athena? After we're corrupted, then what? We'll be slaves to Typhon. There is no staff.
I don't know what to do! I haven't known anything since he changed me! The prophecy gave me something to trust in, at least.
We have to trust in you. You're the goddess of wisdom. Everyone looks to you for judgment and strategy. Is this your path? What someone else told you?
I don't know. Zeus used to tell me what to do.
That's right. We're the perfect team. That's why she loves me.
But you didn't always take his advice. You knew better.
The nerve of this mortal.
Athena, we need real judgment to beat Typhon. Not a flimsy magic staff. Something solid, like that temple.
My temple? Oh, I could use the power of my temple to open where my essence is. But it would have to be cleansed. I don't know if it's worth it.
That temple is just like you. It's glorious, but it's lessened.
Don't make fun of me!
I'm not. I'm going to show you what I mean. First, we need to restore your temple.
But why?
Because I'm stubborn. Like you used to be.
Wait! Take my blessing. I was going to give it to you anyway. To make you a better, you know, wraith. Good luck, Fenyx.
Who needs luck? We've got wisdom on our side.
Judged him for his transgressions, and the Arrhenians themselves had to accept her word.
Look, Athena was born straight from my forehead, okay? People listen when she speaks.
The shield is a reminder that Athena is more strategic and steadfast in her tactics than Ares.
And they work! She stomped him in...
Look, Athena. This is who you are. Who you need to be again.
But I wasn't even right all the time. And Zeus always tried to butt in with his judgments.
You were sure of yourself. You chose your own path. Being open to every plan means that you're going to end up following a patchwork mess.
You're right! I hated it when Zeus told me what to do, because I knew better! He drove me up the wall!
No! What are you saying, Athena? This can't be! I was only trying to help!
Old favorites die hard.
But it was so tough! I had to know and decide so much! I don't know if I'm ready to take on that weight again.
We'll face Typhon together this time. But we need you to be the whole you.
You're right. I need to be big again. I need all of me. My final blessing. You've earned it. Come. There. I've opened the way to my essence. But it's scary down there.
Leave this part to your champion. Can you wait for me in the Hall of the Gods?
I guess... Hermes better not make fun of me for being little.
You're not little, Athena. You are wise and powerful. And soon, we'll make Typhon regret he ever messed with you.
Okay, yeah! We'll team up and we'll, punch his stupid face. That's a good judgment.
Works for me. And if Hermes is annoying while I'm gone, just kick him in the knees. You're the right height.
They were always just suggestions.
Is that what Athena said?
She...
Father, the heroes are not enough. me. Trust me. Let me guide you. Instead of talking over me, Zeus. Trust my judgment.
Athena's statue stands alone. She's always been there for heroes. They should be there for her.
Phoenix realized that Athena's essence had been corrupted by Typhon. The snake-haired figure on her aegis had come to life.
Not fit to battle. Ares thinking. Thank you. Immortals must be shown the way. My way. What was best for you? A simple, safe life as a farmer, providing for your family. Instead, you're going to die here, on this island, alone.
No!
I'm fit to sit in judgment.
Aphrodite, you vain idiot!
Listen to me. You know I'm right.
Surrounded by all four.
You don't want to help your brother. You want to take his place. You're not a hero.
Maybe you're right.
Could I have made a mistake? No. It is the others who are wrong. With my strategy, you are invincible.
Stand alone. Together, we will defeat Typhon.
You'll never stand against the darkness.
You're right. I'll never stand alone. But all together, we'll hold each other back.
Precious you'd look with your hair out of your face.
This form is temporary, Aphrodite.
It's just that...
You got it? My essence?
Just like we planned. Are you ready?
I think so.
Wise Athena, gods and mortals will work as one. With your guidance, leading us all.
Phoenix! I am restored.
Although, you could have been quicker about it, honestly. And those wings you're wearing, they're a safety hazard. Daedalus' designs are shoddy and ill-conceived. And while we're talking about shoddy and ill-conceived, you, Hermes.
Oh, here we go. She's always got something to say.
Oh, Athena! Glad you're back. But maybe...
Yes. Maybe it's time for me to be more judicious with all these judgments.
You know, I really admire you. You're critical, but you're also wise. Most of the time.
Thank you, Fenyx. And together, we'll begin on a new, wise plan. But, we can still punch Typhon in the face, right?
Fenyx learned that being critical, judgmental, even stubborn, is not always a flaw. It can give one the surety needed to refuse bad counsel.
Maybe I should have listened to Athena more often, rather than trying to be right all the time.
Perhaps the great Zeus is fallible after all.
No, that's not what I'm saying. My judgments are all pretty great.
You chained me to a rock! An eagle pecks out my liver every single day!
I know.
Any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?